Now I tell the line of the pain that I live on.